In this short video tutorial, I will share a macro-enabled workbook that enables you to switch between pictures automatically in Excel, using lists. If you like this video tutorial and want more videos like this, please subscribe to my channel.